In June 1916, Erich Bey enlisted in the Imperial Navy and served in the destroyer flotilla. With the rank of frigate captain, he commanded the 4th destroyer flotilla in operations off Narvik, Norway, in April 1940. After being promoted to captain, he commanded the escort ships Starnhorst and Knysnau during Operation Cerberus. On December 25, 1943, Erich Bey was promoted to the rank of Rear Admiral and died a day later in the Battle of Bear Island.